Hey guys, my name is Brandon David. I just finished filming the At the Table experience with Murphy's Magic. I had a blast doing it. There is a ton of killer magic in this lecture.
A ring, solid ring, your ring, watch.
Okay.
Loosen up a little bit so I can get some slack in the middle here. Okay, check this out.
Yep.
Can the camera see that? Right, well, watch, one, two, three.
Nice, right? I love it.
And you can see, right, it's linked right on there, a solid chain and a solid ring. Now the hard part though, not just getting it off, but plucking it right off.
Wow,
right? And guess what? It's a completely solid ring and it's a completely solid chain.
There's also a killer signed corner restore where the spectator signs the corner, you rip it off, show it's detached, fuse it back together right in front of their face and hand it right back to them to keep as a souvenir. I know you guys are gonna love it.
Watch. One solid object, now two.
All right.
Right, here we go. Three, two, and one. Watch.
Wow.
Right?
Okay.
And
nice.
You can
nice.
Actually see the signature is actually back on his card. And you know the cool thing is?
What?
You can keep it.
I can keep it.
Yeah, you can take that as a souvenir.
Wow.
There's also a zigzag card, which I know you guys are going to love. Any card is selected from the pack. It's signed on both sides and separated into three separate sections. Some arrows. Watch the arrow.
Whoa.
Left.
Nice.
Down. Three pieces, like.
That's better than half. That's in three.
Yes, it is. Look, you can just push back all the way in. And believe it or not, your signature is still there, right? Check it out, your signature's on the front as well.
Yep.
Yeah, look at this. You know what? I'll let you take it out all the way. Ladies and gentlemen, the zigzag card. This lecture is jam-packed with so much visual magic, new concepts that I know you guys are gonna dig. So let's get right into the At the Table experience at Murphy's Magic and have some fun.